All right, another day, another dollar. I'm still shocked that we don't get an NXT shot, but okay, I guess we don't need it? I'm just assuming. All right, what's the authority want? Distract the referee in support of Heath Slater during a mid-match run-in. Okay, Heath Slater, sorry. Triple H apparently knows that Heath Slater's going to be on Raw tonight. I will do that. That should be interesting, actually. Let's see. Let's build up a little bit of stuff here. Let's... Agility. Stamina. Stamina recovery. Momentum. Oh, damage recovery. All right, let's save that for now. All good, all good. Let's, what do we do now? Hang on, what's this? What can we do with this? Rankings. Oh yeah, that's right, rankings. Yeah. I know, title rankings, blah, blah, blah. Am I even in the title rankings? Oh, okay, apparently I am. I'm number 5. Interesting. Okay, then. Let's wait for that. All right, here we go. Somehow we are fighting Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns. That makes sense. Whoa, I have a promo opportunity. Ho, there we go. Okay, sick. Good Raw tonight. All right, I think we can skip these now. Or not, we can't skip him. That's okay. AJ Styles. Never get sick of watching AJ Styles. Here we go, welcome to Monday Night Raw. Yeah, tonight is the night. Hey, tonight is the night.
This is Raw. It's time for Raw. From the shores of Lake Erie, we're coming to you live from Cleveland, Ohio. From Cleveland, home of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, we're coming to you live, and this crowd is ready to rock and roll as well. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
We've got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote.
Okay, here we go. Card,
starting with a bang.
The Dudley Boys versus
by one of our breakout talents.
Kofi and Xavier, record books. Connor, Heath Slater. All right, that's the match. Triple H wants me to. How do you do this? So if I select, can I do anything? Wait a sec. What the hell did I just do?
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow
right.
The roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Man, with these two teams, anything can happen.
Dude, you would expect someone would say actually the name, since Lillian Garcia says the name. Why wouldn't commentators say the name? Now I have the Usos music in the background. I don't understand, guys. I don't understand. Is it just every time I fight somebody, I just get their music randomly? Yeah, okay, sure. Partner. Wait, I thought I skipped it. All right, I want to see, I think, Dean Ambrose's entrance, see if it's changed from last year. Here we go. And... no, still the same. Always good to see. Here we go, Roman Reigns has got to change. There we go, the man that everybody loves. Yes, the dog, the big dog.
And his partner,
Dog the Bounty Hunter right here. He's like, what does this hand do? Wow, okay. You know what? That's a good entrance. He did that only for the WrestleMania 32 entrance, but that's good entrance right there. Punching the ground. Pretty cool. Yeah, I'm sure he just does the same old, let's just fight, let's get it over and done with. Alright. Here we go. Slow motion DawnDay versus Dean Ambrose. Yeah, you want some? I'll get some.
Ambrose and his tag team partner look ready for action.
Bang! You like those combos?
Yeah, this tag team match is up for grabs.
You like that?
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no
exception. 619! Damn, that's sick. I didn't know you could do that. That would be awesome to do. On. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. It's Roman Reigns is standing right there.
Well, I don't blame him.
Oh, no, he's stumping a mud hole now. Oh, no, he's lining it up. Oh, kick to the chest.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than...
Man, he already tags in Roman. Bad idea. Uh-oh. Beat down. Thank you.
With Ambrose's eccentric style.
Oh, reverse this.
Sure
yes.
Comes out
yes.
On top here.
As you know, here we go. Let's do roly poly. Roly poly. Come on, Roman, brother. Come on, brother.
It's not wise to get on the bad side of
Pele! Oh, man. That Pele just comes out of nowhere. You wouldn't expect this guy to do a Pele, that's for sure. Oh man! Oh, brutal! Damn, decimating! Hey, Empire Elbow! Why did you change that? Oof! Okay. Oh, clothesline. I reversed. Yes.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
But it's come on, Roman. Here we go. Snap the neck. Yeah.
So far. You really can't
man, good match so far.
It's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
All right.
There he goes again. And again.
There we go.
And again. That stop might have only lasted
man, look at this.
Second, but it's gonna
kicks
be
just raining down on him. Oh, headbutt.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for. No kidding.
You like that, people? Yeah, I'm sure you love that. Oh, he reversed. Damn you. Oh, no. Patented Roman. Oh, man. That was sick.
Is he doing now? Oh,
he's going for the pin.
Why?
Why do you want to beat me so badly, Roman? That's not nice.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
I want to put my signature on somebody, and that might be Dean Ambrose right now. Get up. No, you don't. There we go. And into the sunset bomb. No, he reversed it. Oh, no, he didn't. Sick. Sunset bomb. Bang. How do you like that combo, guys? That's just freaking amazing. Hey, Roman. Oof. You like that, Roman? There we go. Go for the pin. Might be a rope break. No. Referee doesn't see the arm that's clearly right under the rope, but okay. Yeah, punch that
from him before. I mean,
head.
It's definitely a first tonight. This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, look at the emotion.
Man, so far so good. I'm loving it. Wait for him to get up a little bit, and then we'll take him back down. Okay. That was not what I wanted to do.
I don't know if that's a veteran move.
Oh, what's this?
Rolling out of harm's way.
Oh, stinging. Scorpion death drop. Don't know what I was saying. Uh-oh. Get up. Here we go. Headbutt. Yeah. All right, let's go. Roly poly.
Dream Street after that one.
Roly poly. Oh, I missed it. Damn you. Move, run. Spear! Yeah!
Yeah, you know what? I think that one hurt his pride all just right. As much. He is slowly getting dissected.
Why am I stuck? Okay. I didn't want to do that. What move am I doing? Co-breaker. Now let's try that roly poly one more time. Tag
soon. Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the
roly poly. There we go. Sorry, Jaden. Looks like you're not needed for this match. Yeah, you like that crowd? You like that?
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Yeah, Dean Ambrose, your boy's getting beaten down over here. Here we go. Here we go. Just for you.
Somehow, oh, he's kicked it into another
almost a variation of the half and half. And here we go. Signature into the finisher. I bet you that's a glitch because I don't see any of them reversing that. There we go. Sunset bomb. And Roman, I'm coming for you. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, no. Oh, yeah? Yeah, Dean Ambrose is going to be down for a while. There you go, spear. Yep, going for the pin. I hope that's a three count right there. One, two. Oh, screw you. Man.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, he reversed.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
Screw you, Dean. Reverse. Oh my god. Oh, he's coming back. Oh man, I'm not timing this crap properly. Oh no. No, why? Why? Oh my goodness. And just like that.
WWE locker room here.
Yeah, go to hell. Spear! Yeah, that's a shot at you, Roman. That's a shot at you. I can do a spear any time I want. All right, you know what? Let's tag in Jaden. Go over to Jaden. Yeah, we go. Here we go. Tag team move right here. There we go. What tag team move are we doing? Oh, here we go. Yes. Charge! Boom! See, I told you I worked on all the moves. Every single move I've worked on took me like an hour or so, sir.
You know?
Tag team moves, signature moves, striking moves. There we go. Good on you. Good on you, Jaden. Oh, oh, how dare you? No, I'll take him. Referee. Come on, Jaden. He's still got it. Yeah, that's the way, Jaden. Yes. Yes, you know. Yes, what are you doing here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Off the top turnbuckle. Oh, knee to the face. All right, Jaden, what are you going to do? Yeah, work on that leg. Oh, he didn't talk him now. Oh, tried to grab him. Go run away, Dean.
I believe you're right, Cole. He may be done.
Of course I'm right.
Come on. Come on. Oh, where you going? Oh, no. Lunatic thing. Not that lunatic thing. No. Lunatic lariat. We're getting in now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like that.
Get the hell away.
God,
yeah. Yeah, you're not doing nothing.
Oh, you're being too kind.
Here we go.
Other words, he thinks he has it.
Oh my god, I clearly hit him. Stupid game. Yeah, you want to go?
How much more?
Get over there.
How much more are you willing to pay to
stupid
win this
Roman
match? This is unreal. Staying on the attack.
Oh, where you going, Roman? Where you going, Roman? Nowhere. Come here. There we go. No, he reversed me. Oh.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Are you trying to hit Roman? Yeah, that's right.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the
get
floor.
Up.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. He's bringing it back inside.
Let's get Dean. Let's get Dean.
Keep it in the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring.
Hit Dean. Hit him, hit him.
He just barely moved.
Yeah, you like that.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
All right, get out, get out. That's enough. Oh, here we go, half and half. Half and half. All right, come here, come here. No. Oh, that's so close to Roman. And the ropes.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Get off.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Yeah, you better tag me in. Oh, no, that move. Oh, sick move. All right, tag me in, 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 tag me in. You selfish person. Tag me in.
He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Yeah, well, that's what you get. That's what you get for being selfish.
He's starting to feel it here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there.
You know what?
Right
I'll leave him.
But the tides may very well be turning.
Dirty deeds. That means he has no more finisher. Oh, get in. Get in. All right. Roman Reigns doesn't get in for some reason until the referee pins. Makes a lot of sense. Whoa. What did I do? Holy crap, it's a glitch. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Whew, that's sick.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Right, go inside, man. Go inside. Hit him. Hit him.
Well, I got to tell you, Dean Ambrose, what a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, my God. Right into the steps. Get inside, man. I'll take care of him. And out here.
This match has been 100 miles per hour.
Oh, what a bomb.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup.
Get in, idiot. Oh my God, he puts me in.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
Action outside.
Someone go inside. Oh my God.
He's too good.
Thank you.
The ring to be out on the floor for long.
All right, he's going for the pin now.
And this has gotta
poor
be
selfish
it's
guy.
It's over.
Dude, I hit the...
Well, that missed him all right.
Idiot.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, God.
Roman Reigns looking to...
Oh, screw you.
This tag team match is dangerous.
Oh, no.
Here's a cover.
Yes, Scorpion Death. Oh, no. What's this? Oh, okay. Sick.
Every time he has to get up.
All right, then. What a match. Tag me in. Or do something, come on. Yep, DDT, very nice. All right, tag me in, tag me in, tag me in. Dude, he's so selfish. My God, my hand's right out. I can't help you. Tag me in. Idiot. Oh, that's it. Come here, come here.
Just watch that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Dude, these people don't listen. Oh, my God.
If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where the
nice reversal
starts to change. You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's
oh, what a reverse.
I don't know
nice.
How much that respect is helping him here tonight, do you?
No, going for the pin again. Oh, my God, I distracted the ref.
This could be it.
Oy, oy, oy. What the hell?
Oh, jeez! Knocked in the next week! Nice reversal there.
Be nice if I get tagged in, but oh no.
Let's go. And he goes for the pin. There's the count.
Spear. Oh! Pele!
Roman Reigns is not looking good. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And by now, dude, I made him go on the ground and he still don't tag me. Neck breaker. I think that was a signature. Oh, crap.
Finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it. There's
Oh, I made Dean Ambrose bleed. All right, well, that's our second match. Man, we're good. All right, these highlights suck. All you see is just people covering each other. What's that?
Here are your winners, DawnDay James. And the player
took on some damage there.
Hell yeah.
Able to pick up the win. There is something off.
All right,
Roman
doing
Reigns
good
tonight.
With the tag team.
Just wasn't right. What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
All right, let's see if we can interfere into that Heath Slater match, if we can still do that. I think I might have did something wrong before.
We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster today, taking on some tough competition.
I hope I did the right thing. Oh, no, I didn't. Hey, what happened to my promo? Didn't I have a promo? I have no idea. Whatever. Let's see. Triple H run in on Titus O'Neil during his entrance. Okay. I can do that, hopefully. who's tight? Alright, see, I've got a promo here. What's this? Call out. Oh, cool. Self-promote. Turn heel. No, let's self-promote. Break up, tag team. No, no, I don't want to do that yet. Let's self-promote. What the? Who the hell is that? I was like, who the hell is that? But it's the Miz. Is there another promo? Was that it? You have already. Oh, okay. Whatever. Where's Titus O'Neil? Dude, he's not even in a match. Who the hell's Chuck Herbert? Oh, there he is. I didn't do it. Here we go. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. We fight all night on Friday night. Hey, I'm facing demons I created. Hey. That's right, it goes on and on and on and on. Yeah. That's the way it works. Yeah, welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. We fight on Friday nights, Michael.
Time for SmackDown. We are live with this capacity crowd ready to kick things off. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Let's try running on Titus O'Neil, I hope.
And what a great way to start us off. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
Okay, I guess we can't. I don't.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Wait a second. Why am I watching this? Reigns
in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Why am I watching this? Oh, crap. Did I do something? Did I do something?
Like in the live dog.
I think I did something. I think I might have made a mistake. Maybe I ran out on this guy instead of Titus O'Neil. I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. A promo. Or something.
Roman Reigns wins here in impressive fashion. There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a
can't break
fashion.
Out. There we go. Hey, Roman. Hey, Roman. Bang. Yeah. Ho-ho. Here we go, Roman. Oh, Pele! Oh, and he's busted open! Yeah! Oh! Oh, no! You like that? There we go! And that leads into the sunset bomb! Bam! Oh, my goodness! DawnDay has made a statement.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. Ooh-hoo-hoo. What a beating.
He's just getting dissected. I mean, he lost his last match, and this one doesn't look any different.
Wait, what? I lost my last match. Here we go. All right, that was sick. That was sick.
For singles action. Coming up next,
I like to interfere into Titus O'Neil's match, but obviously not.
In the record books.
I'm facing demons I created. Oh, what? Oh my god, I'm always doing something wrong. Hey, going back. I swear I thought I was doing something.
Should be every bit as good.
Here we go.
Tag
team match. Tag
team action. Coming up next, we have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match.
Yeah. I'll hear your spiel on this.
Buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Don't buckle up. The hell with it.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today versus a formidable opposition, to say the least. Man, whoever put these two teams together did a great job.
Oh, yeah. Sure. All right. Here we go. All right, so we've lost one match out of all the matches we've had so far in tag team competition. Pretty good. Got squashed by Braun Strowman, and then from there on, hey, we've beaten who was it? The Usos, and then just before Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns, and now it looks like we're gonna fight Roman Reigns for some reason. I don't know. Triple H is like, go fight Titus O'Neil while he comes out in his entrance. And then I'm like, oh, screw that. Let's go after Roman Reigns. Man, it's loading so slowly. Maybe we're doing a story? Oh, yep. That gimmick is still going where I steal their music after I beat them. Yes. Or lose to them. I'm stealing everyone's theme music once I beat him. That's a good gimmick.
Introducing first, from Melbourne, Australia.
Hell yeah.
Weighing in at 277 pounds.
Yep.
DawnDay James.
Hell yeah. Sick. DawnDay James. And my partner. Next. Here we go. Oh my god, it's Tyler! I want to see if his entrance is different.
And their opponent, first, is from seasonal residency. Weighing in at 2 pounds.
Apart from his hair.
12 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
The face cam right there.
To put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Every hair in place, everyone loves this gorgeous face.
Okay, then.
Next.
I don't want to watch all of that. And Fandango, Breezango is right here in action.
And his partner, weighing in at 244 pounds, Fandango.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
All right, cool. Let's beat these guys up. Here we go. DawnDay. Oh, I'm all serious now. No jumping up and down. Tyler Breeze is all in slow motion now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's gonna blow.
Oh my god, that's like a really sick combo where I should start off with every match.
Yeah, you know,
I've been doing it for the last two matches.
Head to head.
Hey, you like that? Stomp, stomp. Why is it so easy now? Feels like it's so easy. It's so weird. Oh, what a knee. Heartbreaker. What else? Belly to belly? No, he reversed it. Oh my god. And immediately tags in Fandango. Great.
Fandango.
We've seen that before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight. This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, elbow. People's elbow. Here we go. Let's reverse. Or not. All right, let's reverse now. Hey. Hey.
That was a blow. You're right about that. That was
like that Fandango, huh? Here we go. Oh, what a kick. Oh, he reversed it. Damn you. I reversed you.
What? He's still not through?
Come on now.
I don't think so.
Empire elbow, that missed. Or not. Oh. All right, let's go roly-poly. Roly-poly time. Oh, oh man. Didn't even have time to move.
Cool. I like new stuff.
Here we go, here we go. Nice knee.
Which is never pretty. But I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee.
And, oh, he ran at me. Into a belly to belly.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and
oh,
over.
Oh, damn.
Again.
Uh-oh. Spear. Whoa, not. Whoa. Damn it. Snap suplex. Oh, here we go. Another F5 for a victim. There we go.
We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Oh, man.
Tyler Breeze on the defensive now. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense.
Oh, here we go.
I'm concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more.
Oh, what a back body drop on the back of his head.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Let's just do a signature. Or not. Damn it. I reversed him. No, I didn't. Oh, Mitchie Dapper driver. Damn it. All right, let's just tag in Jaden. Get out of here.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
What the hell is going on?
I'd say this one could go either way.
Damn it. Count him out. Oh, my God. I'm getting killed. There we go. Stop that. And... Kick. All right, let's tag in Jaden.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Well, go in, do it, Jaden.
Then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Hit him.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say
oh my god,
right.
I can't do nothing
even
when this guy's in the ring. Well, what's Jaden doing now? Oh, not that move again. He did it to Dean Ambrose. But down goes just another victim.
His neck from that German suplex.
Oh.
Hey,
ah, you're not going to win it. Not like that. Look, even, what's his name? Tyler Breeze didn't believe it.
Every day.
Uh-oh. Oh, of course he runs away.
And now his partner comes in.
Come on, Jaden, you can do it. Oh no. Oh, is that his finisher?
Somehow he's kicked it into another thing here tonight.
Yeah, no. Oh no, there's his finisher.
Just nails it. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you
there we go.
Away an opponent. I love it.
Whoa. Break that crap up. You wanna see a real move? He's a suplex player.
And it's time.
Oh no.
He's executing the reversal.
He may be the best
physical
he's done it now.
Ever seen him in.
Get that. Oh, crap. Get out. Get out. Nice distraction. Nice distraction, man.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home.
Oh, here we go. Tag team maneuver. Oh, it just take me out of it. Nice.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Tyler Breeze beginning to peter out here. Rather than continuing,
oh, I want
to
hit him.
More punishment, he might want to,
no, he just puts him into another corner where I'm not. That's nice. Already, which means I don't know why he's getting in. Oh, no. Patton to Jericho. Very nice.
There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
All right, let's take care of this little Tyler.
To the outside here. Perhaps it's happening.
Here we go. Belly to belly. No.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Damn you. Oh. Hit him, man. Hit him. Take care of him.
Alright, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together.
Good Jaden. Good Jaden.
This is a dangerous position to be
in. I'm dead. I can't get up. Oh. Alright, I'm getting up now. I'm getting up. I'm good. Oh, half and half. Half and half. And then he goes for the pin for some stupid reason. I don't like that when they just go for the pin like that.
We got a cover. One, two.
Fandango's like, huh? What are you doing?
Whoa, now that's a counter.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. He's starting to stumble here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
That's a good point, Michael.
Come here.
Also starting to
come here.
He's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
Come here. Oh, yeah, you run away.
Well, the first two finishers didn't
grab him.
Away,
oh.
But I'm willing to bet a third one might do the
trick. Dude, ref, I'm just trying to go into the other side. Come on now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Jaden, I reversed that easily before. How come you can't reverse it?
Well, I've never seen him.
Yeah,
before.
I'm in. I'm in. Oh, my God, I kicked the ref. I kicked the ref by accident. I kicked the ref by accident. Oh, get in. No. Oh, my God. Good stuff, Jaden. Nice reversal. Oh, on the hammer. On the hammer. Yes.
Oh, man. He's got to figure out a way to
nice. Oh my God, I keep doing it at the wrong time, no. All right, yes, get in.
One, two.
Oh man, that was close. God, Tyler Breeze always reverses me. Everyone's reversing me now.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Get up.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh my God, just get up. Shut up.
Man, this has been a great
man, look at this guy. No. Neck breaker got reversed. Oh, Falcon's arrow. Oh, no. Not the Fandango move.
Extra.
Oh, no. Oh, get in. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do about it?
Damage he can take. I don't wanna know what that feels like. Yeah, well,
come here.
Before, and you're right, you don't wanna know.
Oh my God, just come here. Come here, Fandango.
He saw that one coming.
See, this is a good tactic. This is a good strategy. Uh-oh. That's not a good strategy. You're an idiot.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely.
There you go. Get him now. Get him. Oh my God, you're an idiot. Oh no! Oh, so close. Oh my God, that's a rope break, thank goodness. Don't drag him. Don't you dare drag him. I'm dead. I am dead. Get up. Oh my God. Thank God. Oh, that was so close. Jaden, get the hell up. Hit him. Don't get reversed. Don't get reversed.
WWE fans watching this match.
Irish whip him into the other corner. Yes, that will do a lot of damage. Oh, what's this? Oh, wrecking ball. Wrecking ball drop kick. Tag me in.
He can't wait to get back in the mix.
I might be damaged, but I'm still good.
That tank of his has to be
really still good.
It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up.
It's all right. Let me just go for a quick pin. No, not yet.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
All right, let's pick him up. Let's do a lucky move. Come on. Yes, power bomb. It worked. It worked. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly.
All right, let's just do some taunts. You know, we're just going to try and do this. Oh, roly poly. Go to hell.
Turn you around. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
All right.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm just taunting on this side.
Stay down.
And this move. No, oh my God. Yes, reverse.
Back here. Otherwise, this match could be over
soon. Oh, what a kick.
Anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body.
F5.
What your next move or next form of attack will be.
And five.
He's in serious pain here.
Look at the emotion.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Here we go. Just building up the momentum.
First time for
big punch there.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Empire elbow. Miss. No. Oh, God.
I can't believe
no, that could be sudden death right here. Oh, so he just tags him, of course. Oh, God. No, no, it's over. Please, get in. I don't know if I can kick you out.
Just because you won your... Here we go for the win. Think they got him.
Oh, my God. Kicked out in the first try. Holy crap.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Oh, God. What is Fandango doing? What the hell is this? Is he going to springboard? Oh my God, he did. Elbow. This is dangerous. All right, yes, I reverse. And I'm going to signature. Come on. There we go. Missed it. Oh God, I need to tag Jaden. Spear!
Fandango floored. He's floored.
Wait, let's try and build up that signature. I think we can do it. Don't know why I'm doing that. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Let's just close.
Wow.
Towards.
He's still down after that. Few superstars are as dominant as this.
All right, here we go. Second try.
Not this.
Yes. Come on. Oh, my God. All right, that's it. That's it. Oh, it's over.
That's cool. I like new
now stuff. It's over.
Nobody controls the pace
yes.
Of a match.
Yes.
Like
yes.
What a smart move.
Yes.
Oh, this
yes. Here we go. Sunset bomb. Sunset bomb.
This is insane.
Tyler Breeze, go to Tyler. Oh my God, it's Tyler. What the hell? No! Oh crap. That was not supposed to happen. Oh no. Tag in Jaden.
He's still down after that move.
Oh my God, I hit the freaking ref. Tag. All right, yes. Do that.
Lord, that wasn't even close.
Pin him.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And now Tyler Breeze takes a moment.
All right, it doesn't matter. It doesn't. Oh, small package.
Here's the cover for the win.
Hey. There we go. Yeah, you like that, Tyler? Woo-hoo! That's how we do it. Yes.
Here are your winners, Dawn, Dave, Shane, and the player.
You want to talk about a tag team war?
Perfect strategy right there.
This was from bell to bell.
All right.
Clinic and tag team wrestling.
What do we get?
Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Well,
that'll knock Fandango down a beggar, too.
Cool.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
All right. Not bad at all. All right. Promo time. Let's give it a go. All right, let's give it a go. Let's give this our best shot. Yeah, you know who I am, but you don't know why I'm here. You better know that reference, guys. You should know that reference. All right, here we go. Look at me. It's like I'm gonna break the news to you. I'm pregnant. Here we go. I present my WWE Superstar. Here we go. Okay. You know what really cheeses my biscuits? Oh my god, already starting off. Not getting the recognition I deserve. You guys know that I'm the best athlete to step inside this ring ever. Still, I am constantly batting to prove blah blah blah. Okay, that's nice. A heel promo, changes need to be made. I would be remiss to stand by and allow the current state of the WWE to attack my career negatively. Some superstars may be content with something, blah, 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 not be me, meteorically. Okay. Man, I'm turning into a real heel. I'm getting bored. No. I will grab the brass ring, yes.
Fan favorite.
Mr. McMahon often talks about other superstars not being able to grab the brass ring. Well, he hasn't met anyone like me before. I'm going to take Mr. McMahon's brass ring and show him what a real superstar looks like. I will be the face of the company. Michael Cole's like, a fan favorite. WrestleMania will be my... Yes.
Very well put.
What the hell? Who talks during a promo? Not me. Not Michael Cole either. Let's see. I hear about superstars. This bush, blah, 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 until you've main evented WrestleMania and this year's show of the shows. Yep. Okay, then. Pretty much saying I am going to main event WrestleMania. Pretty much. Look at this guy. What's next? I'm too damn good, no, the authority, my talent. Here we go.
Fan favorite.
I'm no longer going to be the superstar who settles for being one of the faces that week and performs with what the hell conspiracy? I'll leave that to lose whatever. Anyways, I'm doing good. Look at my meters. Pretty good. All right. Am I still going?
No reading between the lines needed there. Short and sweet. Just how I like it. Enough of the talk, though, folks. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Okay. Let's do this. What's this? This is the promo results screen. It gives you information on how you did on your promo. All right. Sick. Popularity is 19 to blah 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 plus 327. Pretty decent. What's this? The promo meter shows you exactly how excited WWE fans are. Okay, cool. Not bad. All right, sick.
This next match might be every bit as good as the last one. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
All right, that's it for me. I think I'm done.